Sugarland Councilmember William Ferguson called for changes to a city program that partially reimburses residents for home repairs. He said he would not support the project because it used property taxes paid by low-income residents but did not include them. Councilmember Ferguson's leadership earned him a spot as a December 2022 Rising Lone Star.